You know, it's funny.
If we get a DQ this time, then we'll just have to take it.
Yeah, it looks. It's funny. They look like mud crabs from looking at it this way. Like they're definitely not mud crabs, you know, genuinely. But man, they actually kind of look like it.
When you can't see their bottom half.
That's fucking with me. Okay. This time for sure. Oozles B in the STO. With that crab claw grip.
Yeah, the mud crab number one. Absolutely laying into B.
He with an elbow to that his gut. But he's too big! He's too giant! What I really wish, I wish the story creator was back so I could have this like gang of mud crabs just roaming the backstage area beating people up at random.
Mud crab just running into his own fellow mud crab there.
They're hard to sight, forgive them.
I had that already.
Another mud crab. I need to actually like, if I keep multiples of them, I need to like give them different like colored belts or something to figure out which one's which. like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Even if you call them mud crab 1, 2, and 3, they still look the same, so you don't know which one's being tagged.
I wonder if I could put the numbers on the back of the shell. What? What the fuck? What? What the hell is that?
Double team be there in the corner.
B is just trying to get them into the other corner, but it's just not happening. Snapmare.
I mean, she managed to take control out of the corner there and then attempt to double team. She came out of it better off.
Thanks out to Clara.
Dragon Inferno.
Yeah, no, they phased out of the ring. Silly things happen when mud crabs are involved. Oh, that crab weight.
Right on her ribcage.
And for some heavy shelling.
Clara getting her fist right in under the shell. Oh, landing solar plexus into the.
No, they're tricksy. They're tricksy crabs, all right. Doesn't even look like he hit her. What the fuck?
She
what
just.
Is, what is with that part of the ring? Again. That mud crab on the bottom is cursed.
That's not the way you drag him over there. What are you doing?
He didn't get over.
Flinging him into the corner. Work it there. Dropping himself out of the ring to get a moment to think.
Unfortunately, mud crabs can't think. You know, man, the middle rope. Sunset flippy. You know, I believe, personally, there's only one person who can really handle the crab, and that's Samish.
Here's Shell Crack as she pulled his jaw down on her head.
Crucifix, but Mud Crab does. Throws her up over with a release and play. Chops her across the head with the claws!
Putting the crab weight on her arms there, coming down on top of him, but she's still fighting back.
Mud crab had a
absolutely
mild seizure in the corner.
Crab.
Ducks the line. Drop kick.
Clara's own small stature working to her advantage in this fight.
To the corner. Round might see the round the world. There she goes.
There it goes. Them boots. They're not just made for walking. No sells it and pops right out of the corner.
Wisely tagged up to Mud Crab number one, I believe.
I think. Three.
Whoa!
Hasn't seen any action.
Kick across the chest. crab people. Listen, if were-crabs existed, I want them to look like this.
Oof.
A side Clara shell attack. Clara
taking all of an elbow. Rolling up out of the way, I think she could do the tag to get some time to freshen up now if she can get some momentum going or even just get across the ring. That's not the corner she needs. She could get an elbow out though.
He's determined to keep her in A corner at the very least.
And again, another elbow.
There's the corner she needs. Oh,
but she misses.
What is he though? Because he's too small. Backslide driver. Oh, and cover.
A clear kick out though. Not a.
I like this instead of chasing him. Working. That one too. That's good eating and a lot of it.
Oh, crap, just throwing Clara across the room now.
Slams her down with authority.
Going for that leg. Kick out with a short two. I'm kind of surprised that B didn't try to stop that.
She has faith in Clara. She's seen what she can do. Lenore is a special case. Boots him down. Off the rope. Another big boot right across the face and mandibles. Oh, she's going up.
They might not be allowing her, but coming down from high, it's always going to hurt.
Shooting star. Hooks the leg.
Gets it.
Ref. Ref!
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 One, two. Oh, that would have been a three!
That would have been a fucking ten! Well, Clara taking a moment
Clara
to show
over and going up again.
Back up again. Can she hit it again a second time?
Oh, though? She's going for it again! Oh, he put the legs up!
She got the knees. Oh. The crunch of that shell hits bone.
Lands her down, but she gets back up into the corner, not where she wants to be. Hip attack with all that shell. He's confused.
Crab one. Seems
they're
like
a little
he
bit
wants
locked
to
together.
Tag out, but maybe our cat is in the way of the tag he wants to make.
Feels like an image macro.
Oh, just ramming her head into the turnbuckle.
They're throwing crap gang signs at her.
Clara finally coming out of there. Making the best of the crab's confusion.
What happened? As soon as the crab god started playing too. The timing on that. The bonus rounds are always are fantastic. Around the world, kicks him right in the head, falls out of the corner, hooks
going
the leg.
Going for the pin, but there's two crabs that are ready to.
And Clara!
Neither of them even bothered.
Clara
Neither
takes...
of them even bothered.
They're a little slow. They probably couldn't see either.
Well, Clara put the screws to him as expected.
As expected, yes.
What a little firecracker. I think she's probably feeling a lot better about this after her absolute curb stomp earlier.
Look at that! Both of them tried to get in at once.
Yeah, well, they didn't save him the second time.
He should have won it right there.
The first time, they both tried to get in once and distracted the ref, but the second time, they were both too weepy to try and get in case of ref troubles. You can't You can't sell bees involved short.
No, you can't.
Especially when it comes down to Crab 1, who I believe is the one who lost in the end.
That is correct. Crab 1 is the one who lost. Well, Clara looking real confident.
Yeah, I think that she's got to be going home feeling good after that, yeah. Considering what happened earlier in the night.
These are lift her spirits. All right. Okay, well, that is our show in its entirety. Mudcrab defeated. All of our matches run through. Again, thanks everyone for watching.
We did actually get ourselves a multiple new title holder this evening.
Mm-hmm. All right, yeah, that is Brave and Halo signing off for the day.
Thank you all for coming out.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Mortessa, you absolute madman. All right, see you guys later.
Bye-bye.